I will absorb your soul. Oh, I just get dragon. Ooh, that's a lot of dragon bones. That was like the last thing I expected. Like, goddamn, the entire game is dragons. Dragons, motherfucker. Eat it. Alright, sure, another Nord bow, why not? Hope you did kill them all. I took that one. Well, I guess we're basically done. I don't see many more skeleton corpses, except there's one here. I don't really think I should be taking those bows. Those bows probably aren't even worth it. No, they're not. Fuck you, bows. Get out of my inventory. We don't need no bows. Okay, like, there's these pots that have, like, 4 gold, but I'm always worried that I'm gonna miss one that has, like really good stuff, so... I don't know. I'm just gonna skip it now. Oh, it's like skeleton bones. Alright. Well, down here we go. Oh.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
I hail all forever the enemies. May all quake to behold her. Quake! Quake! 160 view field of view. The word quake. Alright. Did I level up at AM1? No. I kinda wanna level up. Oh, for some reason I thought this was a really hairy man the first time I looked at it. It was actually a mammoth. My bad. What? Oh. That wasn't intentional, by the way. Okay. I was gonna say I need foos, but I guess I don't need foos. Dude, that totally was not intentional. I was kinda just like, he yelled at me, so I was yelling back. Oh, well, you're alive. By the way, I'm still playing on hard. Like, here, let me prove it. Or whatever. I think I am. Yeah, there you go, see? So, you know. I'm not cheesing you out whenever people die. Really. Where's my person? What the fuck are you doing? Are you stuck around a bowl? Holy shit. A guy could have kicked my ass and you're like nowhere. Well, it looks like the AI is exactly the same as Oblivion. I'll take those. Oh, spell tome, the flames. It seems to give me a lot of those, but I can't ever use them. Yeah, you already know flames. Thanks. I know flames. It drained my mana! You dick. Come at me. What's she have? Does she have an icicle going through her head? She looks like a fucking cone head. Until I looked more carefully, I was like, the hell? Okay. Yeah, I'm using supposedly this thing's weakness. Uh-oh. Alright, let's switch to flaming thing. Or maybe ice form. I think I should do fire breath. There we go. That's maybe not that bad. It doesn't do a hell of a lot of damage. I think it's more geared for the soldier types. Oh, fucking hell, seriously. She's such a piece of shit, dies all the time. I'm gonna replace her with someone who's maybe ranged. I don't wanna use that dumbass at the thing. I'm gonna need to get more magic. Oh, this is bad. This is good. Uh-oh. Can I use my dragon shout? No? Oh shit. Now I can. There we go. Well, it worked. In my favor, hopefully. Blah 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 blah. Alright, an ash file. Yeah, I already knew there was nothing in there. You want battle? I'll give you battle. Where'd she fall off to? Oh. You know, I should really use that regeneration bonus a lot more. Dude, he's like taunting me or some shit. What the fuck? I'll just run this way. Aha, sucker. There we go, he's dead. I think you regenerate mana much faster when there's no one near you, because look at this, I already have like almost maxed out mana. Well, no, well, look at that. So much faster now. I mean, I might as well heal myself after a fight. I wonder where my mobile stash went. Probably down there somewhere. Oh, there you are.
You do not answer.
Fucking bitch.
Must I use this guttural language of yours?
That's really creepy, though. He's draining my magic, too. Oh! Okay. That freaked me out. Oh, crap. Oh, that's nice. Just wait for my health to regen. Oh, of course. Hey, look, there's a guy right behind you! Yeah, I know, but, you know, dragon shouts, etc. Increase your magic by 10 points. Alright. Well, there's an arcane enchanter. I don't know if I'd really want to use this one, but, you know. Okay, sorry. When I look at it, it freaks me out. Okay, I'm not doing anything with alchemy anymore. Sorry, guys. I've decided I don't give a shit about alchemy. This, though. Equilibrium. That was actually... Did you guys ever see that movie, Equilibrium? That was a cool movie, and I don't know why I'm talking about that. Converts 25 points of health into magicka per second. Caster can be killed by this effect. You know, it seems like a great way, though, to level up restoration. Just grind the fuck out of it. But it actually seems like a really cool ability. Let me go put that on one of my hotkeys. Is it alteration? Yeah, it is actually. Why am I getting all these cool abilities all of a sudden? I don't even use Raise Zombie or anything. What's number 5 as? I think that's my other thing. I don't even use that stuff. I'm not even using the Flame Acronach. Let's put that on... What was it called again? Equilibrium. What happens if... Do I kill myself really fast with this? I have no magic to replenish. Okay, let's just, like, dick around for a second. Holy shit! And then... Hey, cool, it is a way you can grind. I'm gonna have to do that more. Alright, let's just enchant some shit. You know, like this. Fuck that crap. Great potions are 12% normal, whatever. Look at that, I'm getting better at that, so. I should probably, you know, put more points into it, too. But, you know. Alterations, sure. I don't know if I want to do this. Eh, fuck it, we'll do it. Alright. See, like, I've just leveled up, basically, almost. Alright, and let's just see what I have actually on. I don't think... Oh, that's right, I have this one on. Is there a better one than this? Yes, there is, that one. I didn't realize that, sorry. Can I use the other one now? No. Alright. Immortal blood. So that guy probably used the equilibrium. This is actually a great... I got two good skills from just this thing. That's pretty neat. Alright, bone meal. I never use. Well, oh, there's a chest here which I already looted. I thought I didn't. Or maybe it was just empty, who knows. Alright, let's run back. Alright. Oh, I don't think there's anything else here. Although I think there was a guy here that I didn't loot. That guy. No, I did loot him. Is there anything down there? This place looks kinda cool. Oh, it was these guys that I killed. I'm actually supposed to go that way, so let me go check out the other way first. This is, I think, one of the cooler quests, though. By far. Alright, let's look a map. Well, it could be either one. Now I'm gonna assume the other one is the one I wanna... I just wanna explore it real quick. Wow. No, actually that is not the one I wanna go to. But there's an alternate path here. Hey, neat. It's an Argonian. Oh, that's random. And he's been stabbed. Okay. You were the cause of all this. I don't even know. Oh, well. Okay, you can run. Ah, you ain't running. Hey, like, bow fight. Oh, we win. Let's see. Lesser soul gem? Sure, I'll take that. I should probably continue to fill up some of those things, and I don't think I took anything now, because it always goes out when I click it. Thank you very much, video game. Cool, what's this? Silver ring. There's a gold sapphire ring here. lining, it's just some other crap. Where's the guy I killed here? I thought I killed him up here. He was like running away. And he's nowhere to be seen. Oh, that, no, that's him. Sorry, I didn't... How would you even notice him? He looks like he's a part of the scenery. Alright, it looks like there's nothing here. Except for... Draw... What the fuck? How does a potion sell for that much? What does it do? It's like... Is it like the Viagra of Skyrim? It's so rare. No, that's not it. No. Oh, there it is. I think that's kind of useless. Well, that's for my character. Maybe I'm gonna get like 1,000 people playing soldier or whatever, and they'd be like, "Fuck, it's amazing! Why would you sell that? You could sprint faster." Stop draining my mana. It makes me angry. Never get between a man and his mana. Alright. Nice. Oh, we got them all. Never mind. There's another one close by, let me just let my mana regenerate slightly. It regenerates faster out of combat, I've noticed, so I might as well, you know, just wait around. It regenerates insanely fast, actually. Although I think they're coming for us anyways. Why? Dragon shout. Let's go over here, just for a moment. We are not in combat, so now we are regenerating our mana faster. Did I miss anything here? That's the way back. Urns cannot be opened. Alright. Wait. I can unlock a gate. Let's see what that does. Interesting. Gold ore, nice. So let's see here, steel plate, oh wow. Well, if I was in heavy armor, I would maybe care. But this is a nice reward, I would say. Let's see. Now, I know that targets on fire, apparently, I'm just curious about something. So for destruction, targets on fire take extra damage, but that doesn't happen with frost. That's sort of interesting. So that kind of encourages me to combo my dragon breath thing. Hi. Did you see anything here? I guess I could take the ore. That looks like another ore thing, but I can't take it. Take these though. Oh, well, apparently some of these green things are different. Alright, let's keep going. I'm gonna see what comboing the fire does. I'm just curious. Because I do kind of have mana problems, but if I combo it, it maybe will be nicer. There's nothing else here. Oh, I don't really have mana problems. If I played High Elf, though, I'd have be having. Apparently, they completely switched over, like, what is good at Mage, apparently. Apparently, now it's High Elf, so. High Elf, if I recall, used to kind of not be the best for magic. Breton was. Oh. I can't shout while casting a spell. I missed my dragon shout. Go, man. I don't know if charging it up actually does anything. Oh, like, destruction actually went up for a change. That is rare. I normally don't see it going up. But at the same time, I'm extremely happy. How far am I to level? Eh, pretty close. Hi.
You only face failure once more.
Thanks. Yeah, this must be one of the last missions. Or the last mission. I mean, a big booming voice. Come on. There we go. They were nice and together for me, so I can resist. I can search one bone and then find his crap. You gonna help?
You are not Armin, are you? Has he sent you in his place?
You keep draining my mana, and I, like, you know, I'm supposed to fight with that. They do that on purpose, do you? Obviously, it's an intentional mechanic. But seriously, stop doing that. Alright. Fight to the death. Whatever, we're just gonna leave those guys behind. Oh, actually, we can just go up here and get him. Oh. He went flying. I like the physics, though. Oh, whoops. I didn't realize I killed him in one hit. I kind of pressed Z and it kind of just combined it. Actually, what is that? What does the shout for that say? I'm kind of curious. Yeah, no, it just says exhale, whatever. Alright. So... Oh wait, maybe I shouldn't attack them. There we go. Wisps. I remember from the other game, they used to be a lot harder to take out. The hell are you? Wisp mother. I'm guessing you're not exactly happy with what I've done with your kids. Well, she is cold. Just a scratch. Oh. Oh, really? There's two of you. Alright, I'm kind of losing my health. I have no idea where he is. God damn it. We're so close to winning. Thank God. I think she made copies of herself, and then that kind of sacrificed her health. Alright, well, let's go. Did the wisp drop anything? I wonder. Wisp core. Oh, so it just gives you a bunch of things. So I should just grab these. I think there's only three, so I think we're good. Alright. And into the chest. There is some things here. Still getting stamina potions, don't really need them. Fuck.
Power would be your wrongdoing. That it would only serve to strengthen me.
Uh Yeah, I should probably do this. Well, that was easy. I told you I'd sometimes use that. Is that it? We're supposed to go. No, you know, you don't go walking into it because you get set on fire.
Fire!
Let's see the map. Oh, there's a side passage here. Oh, it's supposed to open. Interesting. Oh, because I think that's what I picked up. I picked up a book of it. Oh, there you go.
Just another minute, please. Come on. We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insane.
Face your end.
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will.
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
They seem to lose people a lot. Toxin light? Atma? Atma, oh, I see. Fallout 3 reference. My name is called Atma. I should have seen that coming. Ah, magic potion there. Nice. Alright, well, let's keep going up then. Dragon Hearts. Drain Heart Sword. Neat. That's cool as hell. This thing's fighting down there. Let's keep going. I hope we're almost at the end here. He's on fire for a while. Come on, just finish him off. Finish him off. Thank you. Like, you don't need me. I'm glad those things are really light, though. Items are enchanted for 10% stronger. I might as well keep that. Good job. Come on. Come on, my thing. Dispel bow. That shit is awesome. Absorb 50 points of magicka. Maybe I'll give these to her. Oh, yeah. One sec. Oh, never mind. Someone messaged me twice, and I thought that my phone was vibrating because someone was calling. I'm like, I should maybe answer that. But no. Come on, you can handle them all. Okay, we'll just stand here for a minute. That sounds good to me too, actually, because I can just kill them both. Okay, we got them all. Oh, whoa! Did you see how fast your health regenerated? Like, fuck. I had it on her for my cursor on her for just a second. That's I guess how it works then. The battle axe, damn. Okay, you might, let's give you some better items.
I've got your back.
Let's see.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Let's see. Ancient Nord bow. Nord arrow. Okay, weapons. Let's see. I was gonna give her a dispel bow. Because that does way more damage. And this kind of a sword. Is that a two-handed sword? I can't exactly tell. Oh, technically, actually, this does more damage. This just weighs less. I don't actually think it's useful.
Let's get going, then.
I should give her a shield since I want her to tank more damage, actually. I should have thought of that, actually. I'm gonna actually give her that. That's a good idea. Why do I always take damage from shit? Oh god, a troll. What horrors await me in this tunnel? Alright, let's hope that this is, where I load isn't, a good place to go, then, yeah, look at that. Okay. We'll find the staff Magnus next time. Sorry guys, it's way over time. Well, not really, but it's normal time. I would have done it if it was right there, but, you know. Sorry, next time. Bye.